I guess landing at the top of the mountain was too easy, huh?
This is the closest we could get. Adams knows we're on our way.
Jan, when this is over...
It's not gonna be over. Not for a long time. If ever.
What's up with them?
Oh, you haven't worked it out.
No. Why don't you tell me?
Right, well, a special forces captain falls in love. He promises her the world, but she has other plans. 9 months later, they meet again, except now the brave captain's sweetheart is a cold assassin. Trained to kill. Trained to think. Not feel. Act. Not reflect. Oh, she's almost perfect. Although I suspect Captain Templar feels otherwise.
You know what? I think you're full of shit.
Let's get moving.
Down!
On your six.
Ghast. Let's take them out.
controls to open those roadblocks. We can use the comms in this old weather station to send a signal to open the back door of the OTS.
You could bet your ass that weather station's crawling with Hellgas.
To send a signal to the OTS central computer, we need to reboot the server. Then we must refocus the communications dish to send the signal.
There's bound to be more of those elites upstairs too, so stay sharp.
Ah!
hold fire.
Target in view.
Contact!
The weather station comms server is in this room. Just hit the reboot switch.
They've got me pinned down! Get them!
Behind you!
Now this is my kind of weather station. Look at all the fun toys.
Hostiles! I'll kill you!
Fire at will!
Taking fire! Medic!
The comms dish controls are located right here.
They got me!
Already retracted the bridge.
Over their heads!
Well, the OTS back door is open, which is the good news, but the assault soldiers coming out is the...
Take cover! Sentry bots approaching!